should you decide not to shoot this person that's in your home, this person has three things that he can do. What are the three things this individual that you have caught at gunpoint can do? He can challenge you. He can try to fight you. He can try to take your gun from you. That's one thing. What else can he do? You're like, okay, I got you. Freeze. He's thinking, okay, three things. I can either take his gun or I can do what?
Run.
He can run. He can leave. Jump through a window and leave. Or he can do what? Well, that's fight. That's fighting and challenge. That's all the same thing. Or he can give up. You got me.